insane amount of time at the chest. I promise it's not on purpose. Just there tends to be a couple extra things I do in this area to soften things up, because it's a nice soft area. That was creepy. Why don't I just shut up again, huh? Why don't I just take my own advice and stop saying incriminating things?